Op 2 at Amateur Astronomers, Supernova is trending, and you've got about one more day to catch the stellar phenomenon at its brightest. Dubbed PTF-11KLY, it's the closest and brightest supernova of this type detected in the last 30 years. The violently exploding white dwarf star appears near the Big Dipper, about 21 million light years away in the Pinwheel galaxy. But it's so bright that you should be able to view it with the help of a pair of binoculars.